Merry Christmas and thank you for another year of faithful service here at Jarvis Memorial United Methodist Church as we've served our Lord and Savior together. I just want to spend a few minutes with you and ask you what your Christmas song is this year as we continue to make our way through these Advent days. I ask it because if you're like me, a different song speaks to you each year. Sometimes it's Silent Night. Back when our kids were younger, it was Angels We Have Heard on High, especially the year they were both angels in the church pageant and they shouted with joy, glory to God in the highest and on earth, peace to all humankind. I still have that photo of the scene on my desk at home, and whenever I glance at it, it's a reminder of the joy of Christmas's past. Other years, the song has been What Child Is This? Its very title, ask every one of us for a faith response as we pause to think about this story of all stories, this story of our salvation. And of course, Away in a Manger, its words have been so familiar to us since preschool that we take them for granted, forgetting the details regarding how Jesus, the King of heaven and earth, came to us in a lowly manger made from an animal feeding trough. Without a crib, without the benefits of modern medicine, without a neonatal hospital wing on site for mother and child. Just a simple star-lit night, somewhere on the outskirts of Bethlehem, with Mary and Joseph and farm animals and shepherds and a holy host of angels gathered round. No fanfare, no trumpet sounding, no red carpet, just the Savior of the world, quietly slipping into our midst, our time and space here on earth, out of love, out of an abundance of eternal love. Last, how could I forget O Holy Night? On my iPod player, I have at least 10 different versions of it, all with wonderful singers putting their unique spin on this Christmas classic. Hear that carol's words again. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he, Jesus, appeared, and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. And then the chorus, fall on your knees, hear the angels' voices. O night divine, O night when Christ was born, O holy night. I shared that song last to invite you to celebrate that holy night with us on Friday, December the 24th. We have three Christmas Eve services planned this year, two traditional services in the sanctuary with lessons and carols, Holy Communion, candlelight, and that'll be at 3 o'clock and then again at 7 o'clock on Christmas Eve. And then a contemporary family-friendly, child-friendly service over in the Taft Christian Life Center that will be held at 5 o'clock also with Holy Communion. So come join us as we celebrate this holy night, singing the carols of old, hearing the scriptures of our Savior's birth, sharing in communion and passing the light of Christ from candle to candle as we worship our newborn King. Once more, let me ask you, what's your Christmas song this year? And whatever it is, may its words lead you to your church home, Jarvis Memorial Methodist, this Christmas Eve, as we celebrate what the season is really all about. Merry Christmas to you and your families. As you gather, may it be a celebration of warmth and music, faith and hope and joy. Maria and I want to express our love for you, our gratitude to all of you for the ways that you serve Jesus and this community. And we look forward to seeing you on Christmas Eve. May God bless you and keep you as we make our way through these Advent days.